today I wanted to talk to you about this book series called Revolutionary Girl Utena. It's a manga that was written in 1996. It's about a young woman, a teenager, I believe, named Utena Tenjo, who wants to become a prince. So she's very strong-willed and acts a bit of a tomboy. And one day she ends up at this school that, has a weird club where they perform sword duels. Whoever wins the duel gets the Rose Bride. This lovely woman here. Auntie Hime Mia. I apologize if I didn't say that correctly. But she's got lovely purple hair. And it's a very popular series. I know there was a lovely anime as well. And the whole story in the back here. Once upon a time, a little girl was rescued by a prince. That girl then grows up to be strong and courageous as she waits his return. To defend a friend's honor, she challenges a brute to a duel and wins. She is entrusted with the Sword of Dios and the Rose Bride, who is the key to finding her elusive prince. But this won't end like a fairy tale, because Utena has the power to revolutionize the world. It's a decent series. You know, it's very beautiful. Love the box here. Coloring. So fun. Let's take a look at the books themselves, shall we? They smell amazing, by the way. I don't know how many people are out there that smell books, but these are very well done. Series that I have here has also a poster. I cannot show this poster. It's a little not safe for work, but it is beautifully drawn. So if you're into this series, on the fence about getting this particular set, highly recommend it. Lovely pink, blue, her, guy friend there tries to be more than that to her. Move it. It's volume one. All the pink here. I love that she has pink hair. She's so cute. Their relationship is very nice too, although comparatively, her relationship with literally anyone else is terrible, so not much to go off on here as far as that. Second volume, purple copy, purple. If I had any complaint about this series, just kind of leave you with some questions, like, is Utena okay? What was Auntie thinking? Was the revolution successful? Leaves you with a few questions. which is can be fine, but I mean, they're not gonna go any further with it. I know there's another book out there after the revolution, which I have not read, so I can't say anything about it. Heard the anime is quite fun, very different from the manga. Do highly recommend this series. It's beautifully published. Love the roses. This set is quite nice. I had been meaning to get it for a while. It was on sale, I believe, when I got it. Yeah, it's in a nice box, very well made. Comes with a poster in case you don't mind having naked women on your wall, which, yeah. I'm not into that, you know. Didn't quite go with my decor. Of course, I'm struggling to get this in here. Some musicals. Really go from manga, anime, to musical over there quite quickly. It's very interesting publication route they take over there. Yeah. I enjoyed it. You end up having questions. She's a very good protagonist. She has her faults, of course. Doesn't see that she's gonna have a hard time, or maybe she does, but I don't think she realizes how hard it will be. But I think she's a strong person, so that's not a huge problem for her. It's a beautiful set. Thank you for watching this video. If you like what you heard and what you saw, please like and subscribe. And thank you. I hope you have a wonderful day.